This morning is the feast of Saints Charles Lwanga, Saints Dennis Sebagwawo, and Saint Joseph Mukasa, and their 19 companions who were martyred at the end of the 1800s in Uganda. And the reason why they were martyred is because they refused to engage in homosexual acts with the king, who wanted them to be his sex toys.